Here in Europe, we'll continue to support Ukraine as it undertakes important political and economic reforms. The U.S. and EU are united in our commitment to maintaining sanctions on Russia until they fully implement its obligations under the Minsk Agreement.